channel for another storing my photo cards video. This is everything that I got in June. And I think it's not too long ago that you have seen me storing my May photo cards. I do already sorted all of my photo cards into little piles. We only have one photo card for my BTS binder or for my Jungkook binder. I think we have the most for my boy groups, so I'm really excited for this. I do have a few bigger inclusions which are sorted into girl groups and boy groups already, so I guess I will get straight into it, so this video won't be too long like my other storing videos. I think they're mostly like 1 hour long. I think we will start with my Jungkook binder. So I only have this Map of the Soul, the concept photo book. I think it's the, I don't know which version it is. I'm still missing the other version. I probably won't be getting the holographic card, just because I don't have anything to trade for it, and it's also pretty expensive, so I'm not really sure about that just yet. I guess we can put him right here for now. I really have to do some organizing. I also kind of want to make some fillers for like his Japanese stuff and for some DVD things that I really want to get. I know they are quite expensive. Like the things I'm missing are, yeah, like his Rara stuff and his Japanese stuff. So, and these things tend to go for pretty expensive, so I will take my time with it. But that's it. Also, I'm not really sure if I want to go back and like collect his older tour sets, because they are quite hard to find on Mercari Japan. And if I find some of his cards, they are quite expensive, to be honest. And I don't know, maybe I would just start from this set onwards and just keep what I have here. I don't know, I'm not really sure. So yeah, that's it for Jungkook. Kind of, I do have a few things for Daniel, and also I think two IZ*ONE cards. Few cards, and I think I can finally like set up a new page for Daniel. I do have four of his Color On Me cards on the way, and I think I'm missing the one I'm missing. I have on my wish list on Mercari Japan, so hopefully this will be complete soon. To be honest, I think these two got lost from Korea, so probably we'll have to look for these two again. So magenta is not complete, unfortunately. We have these four cards for yellow. So I can do maybe like a thumbnail with Daniel again. This is like my favorite card, probably from yellow. We have these bags and we have these bags. This. Okay, so these are all from the same version. It's this version here. So I guess I will grab my 9 pocket pages. This is new. Okay, so is this version? Okay, I got it. So I guess I don't really have like a plan for these cards, to be honest. I think I'm missing like 4 or 5 cards, which is pretty nice in my opinion. I'm really excited. Okay, so let me see. Like this. Great. I love these pages so much. Okay, and how many do I have for these? 6. So I guess for now I will do like a 6 pattern. So we will put this here, and that's it for Daniel for the moment. I really like my progress so far. This is really sad. I already have had like a 9 pocket page in here. Okay, do I have anything big for? I did get this postcard set from K-pop Town, but I haven't ripped them apart like yet. I'm kind of scared to do that, so I guess I will leave this for the next storing video. Okay, do I have? Oh, I think I forgot something for my Jungkook binder because it was stored somewhere else. I have this as well. So we will go back to this. Oh, and I forgot this as well. Whoopsie. Oh my gosh, I forgot so many things for my BTS binder because I stored them somewhere else. Okay, so I think that's it for Daniel. So next we just have these two IZ*ONE AR cards. So I can go back here. I have one Sakura Wonderic Diary AR card, which goes here, so a little bit of progress. And I have this, is it the last one? No, it's not the last one, it's the second to last one. We have this Minju AR card, which goes here. So for Eugene and for Minju, I only need 2, yeah, in total 2 AR cards to finish them. It's like the selfie kind of like AR cards, not like far away, but they are like, I think they took selfies for these two. I need to work on my Sakura page, but yeah, not really a priority since it's not an official collection anymore. So yeah. Okay, that's it for the soloist binder, which is this one. I did a little bit of reorganization. I do store them now in alphabetical order. So Yes. So we have mostly Etsy and a few other things as well. I do need to sleeve the limited set. I don't know why I didn't sleeve them. We can do that together now. But I do have one Blackpink card actually, which is surprising. It's this Kill This Love card for Rosé. I think it's this one. I think so. So a little bit of progress with Kill This Love, not really. Oh, I didn't. Do I want to sleeve them? I think for this page I'm going to re-sleeve the cards as well. I haven't filmed my re-sleeving video that I wanted to do, but I'm on vacation now, so for 2 weeks. I'm off of work for 2 weeks. So I'm kind of want to film a few more videos. I do have the time now, so yeah. Like this. So this page is fully resleeved now, which is great. The rest will be done some other time. I actually have one bigger inclusion for Rosé as well. And it's this, the album postcard, which I was still missing. I will put it here. So I think for the album photo cards, I'm done, which is great. I need one more for How You Like That, the other one of this. But other than that, I'm complete, which is very exciting. So next is Dreamcatcher. For Dreamcatcher, I think I only have one card, exactly. And it's this GU MMT round 1 PC that I was missing for a long time. It finally came in from the group order that I joined, which makes me very happy. So I think I will actually switch this one because this is round 2, so it goes like here. Look at this card, it's so pretty. With the holographic, I don't know if you can see it. That is probably my favorite with this one. Okay, so she can go up here. And this page is complete. Oh, it's so pretty. I love this page. A lot of GU non-album stuff. I'm sorry. Okay, so next is Idol. I think I have 2 cards for Soyeon. I did pre-order her solo album. I'm very excited for this. I do have to set up a few things, so I will might do a video for like setting up for new comebacks. I really like these type of videos. So, we have these 2 album photo cards for I Burn. I'm only missing this one and it's so hard to find. It's like, gosh, I hope I can find it like either on Instagram or on Macari Japan. So, we have this, it's the winter version. It can go up here. And we have the second, I don't know if it's the fire version. We have this one, very pretty. And we are almost finished with Soyeon. I just need this one more album photo card. Still missing two pre-order benefits from one group order. I don't know if I will ever get them, to be honest. And I need two more postcards. Like, I can't find them anywhere. It's like the winter version and her flower postcard that she drew. So yeah, but other than that, Soyeon is almost complete, which makes me very happy. Okay, and then we can move on to, I believe it's ITZY next. Yes, it is. So we have Rujin's last album card that I was missing. So wait, I do have this limited card, and I think I will move this around so I can put this one on this page, because it's like the same album, obviously. Yes, like this. I really like this. And then we have this like limited set, OT5 set. So I will grab another couple page. I will sleeve these cards as well. So I guess I will do these in like a six pattern as well, because with this card it's like it's six pattern. It's six card in total. Oh my gosh. Yep. And then I need a new page for non-album stuff for Rujin, because I decided to collect her No Bad Days photo cards, only the normal photo cards, not the Polaroid cards. So this is her April photo card, which is very cute. Then we have the May photo card. I think I have the March version on my wishlist on Mercari Japan for like a decent price. This is June. And I think I claimed July in a group order already. It's not secured yet, so I will leave these blanks blank for now. So this is Rujin non-album, and it's very pretty. I'm really happy with these. I love the bags, seriously. Okay, and then I have a few bigger things. Oh right, I have a few things for ITZY as well. I don't know how to store this, to be honest. I think they are too big for my two pocket pages. I guess, yeah, I can do this. I have this postcard as well, which was from the limited version. Does this fit this fan art out? I think for now I will do it like this. I think that works. She's sticking out a little, but I think that's fine. Put this at the back. maybe I can, yeah, like this. Okay, that works for now. That's fine with me. Okay, I have these two, and I'm just remembering this one. So, I think Purple Kiss is next. Yes. So I'm finally up to date with my Yuki collection. We got her sticker recently. And I have this like ticket thing from their album which came in it. So we can put it here. So Purple Kiss is complete for now until they have a comeback. And I also have this J postcard from Stadium, and we can put it here. Does this fit like this? It does, so I will leave it like that. I think that looks cute. Okay, so my Stacy collection is up to date as well until the next comeback, which is great. I think that's it for the girl groups. It's like a really big stack, and also a few big inclusions as well. So we have this stack. Mostly it's for a new collection that I didn't even set up yet. So I don't know what to do with this. This is like in alphabetical order as well now. So we have Enhypen first. We have a lot of Sangun cards. We have this little stack. I'm really excited for this. So, I have no clue if this is the up version or the down version, I should say. I think so. I think this is the down version and this is the hype version. Yes, yes, yes it is. So, I wanted to put the selfie photo cards in the middle. And then like the lenticulars down here and the concept photo cards like on top. I think that's fine. So this is down, this is hype, this is up. I'm only missing the concept photo card of this one. And we have the lenticulars. Oh, this makes me so happy that I was able to do all of this trading for him. So, like this. This is great. I think I did it correctly. Okay, so one missing card. I hope I can find it soon, so I'm complete at least with this album. Next is Monster X. I do have quite a few for Changyun, this little stack. So the thing is, where goes this one? Is this the brown jacket? Wait a second. Or is it the beige jacket? Gosh, I'm so dumb with these. I don't even know. I don't know if this is like the clan part 2 or the coat. I have no idea. I think I will put it here for now. And if it's wrong, I will fix it. I don't have a template with me right now, so I can't look it up. So I will fix it if it's wrong. That's it for his older eras. And then I just have, like, for the newest release, a few. I have to set this up now. Yes, I do. Okay. And I don't know. I guess I would just do it like I did it with the others. Like on this page. I guess. So I don't have the first version. I think this is the second version. The third version should be the one with the beret, if I'm not mistaken. And this is the fourth version. And I think there's 5 units in total. So I will just put them in here. Finally, some progress with Jung-hyun, to be honest. Okay, I wanted to organize this like before my next video, like on my own, but I haven't yet, and I'm really sorry. Oh wait, I also have a few big inclusions. These are so big. I hate it. I would try something. I won't store his poster right now. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Does this fit like this? It does. Okay. So I think that looks okay for now. Does this fit? Yeah, I know it's not the prettiest, but for now, I will promise you this section, this bigger inclusion section will be organized the next time you will see it. I promise. I really promise. I'm really sorry if this is like a total mess. Okay, then we have only one of. We have a few cards, a few bigger inclusions as well. Which is amazing. Oh, wait. No, forget it. We have one more binder to go through. I'm thinking about it right now. So, I got this Jisung Lines and Goodness in a trade, which makes me very happy that I have it. He goes here. Then I pulled this Wookjin one, this black and white, from my Lines and Goodness albums. So I'm half done with the cards. I do have both of their like transparent film thingies. Okay, so Jisung goes on top. I will put white paper behind these so they are not like this kind of transparent anymore. Like this. And then I have this transparent Jisung one. I didn't realize it was from their first album. So I traded, or I got a trade for this in. So for now I will put it like in front, like this. I hope I can find Woojin's as well, so I have both of them. We will see. Okay, and the rest of these cards are like pre-order benefits. I think in my last Soaring photo cards, I said that I didn't want any more than these, but I'm weak when it comes to only one of, and when it comes to like holo and Polaroid styled. Okay, so we will have to do a little bit of reorganization. I don't know if I like it that two album photo cards are going on a page with all of these non-album photo cards. I don't know. I have three, so technically one page is complete then. Okay, wait a second. I will try something. They're like normal album photo cards down here. So it's like fanzine, fanzine, album, and pre-order benefit like this. I think that's okay. I think I can live with this. Like, look at this page. Look at it. It's so gorgeous. I'm in love with it. So I was, I wasn't thinking about it anymore. I do want to collect more of Wookjin's pre-order benefits / fansign things if I find them for good prices. That's why I picked this one up as well. So I might have to do another, like, a new page for his stuff eventually. So I don't think I will do the same for Jisung because I think this will be too much then. But since Wookjin is my first bias and only one of, I thought if I find them for good prices, I will most likely pick them up. It's not a big priority, but yeah, just wanted to put that out there. Okay, and then we have just one thing for Mino. It's this Atlantis card, which means Atlantis is complete. I still need the second version of the album, to be honest, but I traded for this for like one Taemin card that I still had for one of the older albums, so I thought, why not? Okay, and then we have this like new addition to my collection. It's from AB6. I bought all of these from one person within Germany. I haven't set up his collection properly. I think for now what we will do is like put all of the cards in like on like one page, and whenever I do the next setting up for new comebacks, then I will set up his page properly as well. I also don't have a divider page for him as well, so I think these are organized in like order. I don't know, so I will just put these in real quick. I think that works for now. I do have a few of his bigger inclusions because the person I bought the cards from were kind enough to gift me these as well. Okay, and then we have the Salute Behind book for Oong, which is very precious as well. I really like the pictures in here, so we will put this on top. This will probably slide a little, but it's fine. I'm just realizing now that my boy groups binder is like getting a little full as well. I don't have any plans to expand my boy group collection. This was like the newest addition to it, and I think until I have more process with this and with my BTS collection, I won't pick up any new collections. His name. Okay, because I do have this one film strip thingy. I still haven't cut white paper for these. I'm really sorry. So I do have four now, just to complete this four pocket page. Okay, and I think that's it, I guess. I do have these stuff from my last sorting videos, but I still haven't gotten any new one pocket pages, so this will have to wait again. Okay, and we will go back to my BTS binder and also my Jungkook binder, because I forgot a few things. My Jungkook binder again. I'm seeing this video is almost an hour long again. I'm really sorry that I take quite some time for these. Okay, I have this one from the photo book, from this combined version. I got this in a group order. So, and I have no idea where to put it. I don't know. I don't have space. Does this even fit in a two pocket page? It doesn't really. I do want to store it because it's like this weird shape and it's like very flimsy and I'm scared that it will get damaged. So this, it's like not really pretty, but it's okay. I don't know. I think I will just put him right here. And then I do have a new set from their master. I'm almost complete with Jungkook's set. I'm only missing like two, I think. So I do have an OT7 set as well. I kind of like picked my favorite pictures from every member and then put them together. And then I have this like special photo card set, which came in this like big set that they did for this master. Okay, so I really like the set. He's really precious with his like kind of like green grayish type of hair. Whatever it goes on. So cute. Okay, and then we have this like special photo card set. It's like really pretty. I think they are holding like a ticket, an online ticket for the master. I didn't watch the master, to be honest. I had work. No, I didn't have work. I was out with my family. And I sadly couldn't watch it, but if I don't forget it, I will insert a few clips of Jungkook. And if I would have watched it, then I think I would have died because of his looks. He was killing me. He didn't look like this. Definitely not. His like whole sleeve, the tattoo sleeve, was out on full display, and he had like his eyebrow piercing. His forehead was showing. He had like black dark or black short hair, and I swear to God, I was like almost passing out. Okay, so that's it now, I think. I hope so. Oh no, 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 wait. I do have these like lenticulars from their photo books, so I guess I can put them in here as well. I don't know why I'm always taking so long when I'm filming these kind of like videos. I don't know. I will put them here. Okay, so I hope so that's it for this video. I just really like the set. Look at the back. It's like really shiny. Okay. I did have a unit here, so I think I would just... Then I will have to redo the post on my Instagram. It's okay. Yeah. I think... Was it like this the whole time? I'm really sorry. This is a mess already. Okay. So, maybe I will leave this like this. So maybe this will be the thumbnail for this video. Okay. So that's it for today's storing video. I had a lot of fun. I think these are like one of my favorite videos to film. It's like kind of relaxing to me to put all of my photo cards away. It makes me very happy to see my progress. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.